I almost always watch the videos after I record them to make sure they make sense and, you know, that they rendered fine. And as I was watching it, I went, what an idiot. When I'm moving this out of the way, I'm thinking, I hope some of the kids call me out on that, because this is exactly what I tell you not to do. Don't be dragging things out of the way. If you want the focus somewhere else, well, change to the appropriate application, and in this case, the Finder, and then hide that other app, System Preferences, which remains up because we're changing the desktop in the Finder. So that's the appropriate way to work. And I know it takes time. Everyone makes mistakes. Two things: learn from them, important, but admit them. Own up to your mistakes. Yeah, that was a bonehead mistake by me. I shouldn't have been dragging this thing around, trying to hide it while I was explaining this, because like I said, this is what I'm telling you not to do. So change to the correct application, and if you have to, hide the others if it's over the top. Shortcuts that we will live by for the rest of this year, as well as Scotch Goes Bonehead Mistakes, which will happen on a daily basis, probably. We're all human.